It never matters how you start, it's how you finish. And this kid is going to finish games for us every game.
We're seeing the Knicks struggle for the first time since Jeremy Lin's been into the rotation.
Although tonight, the Raptors defense has done a great job forcing him out of his comfort zone. As Lin misses his third straight free throw. And as the Knicks are down by 12, Lin looking, it's inside. Tough off-balance shot. Barbosa flips it up and in. But an 8-1 run has him in a 9-point hole right now. So the Knicks have one more run in them. Stoudemire jump shot, short. Landry feels the rebound and put back. The Knicks back within 6. Barbosa gets inside again, blocked by Chandler. Shumpert to Stoudemire, foul line jumper, puts it in. 4-point game. Shumpert with the steal, and Shumpert throws it down. A huge defensive play from the Knicks rookie. DeRozan on the drive. Chandler blocks the shot.
A lot of fight, a lot of grit now by the Knicks.
Knicks trailing by as many as 12 here in the fourth quarter. Lin fakes the three, drives, goes in for the layup. It's good, and a foul. 1-point game, and Lin can tie with a free throw. Tie game. With 105 remaining.
Crowd in a frenzy now with the action.
Back up top, shot clock at 4. Barbosa, short. Shumpert the rebound. Lin to Shumpert. Shumpert, pull-up jump shot. Back to Wilco, Chandler rebound. And the Knicks will hold it for the final shot. The crowd on its feet here at the Air Canada Center. Lin puts it up. Bang! Jeremy Lin from downtown. And the Knicks take the lead. Amazing here at the Air Canada Center. Lin's sanity continues. Trying to throw it, gets it inside. Butler heaves it up, and the Knicks win. A remarkable comeback. The Cinderella story continues. 6 straight wins. 12 points in the fourth period. 27 for the game to go with 11 assists.
I don't know what's going on here in New York right now, but Jeremy's playing great.
And we just clamped it down in the fourth quarter. We couldn't get a stop.
The Knicks are still undefeated in the Jeremy Lin era. How's that sound?
Thankful to God for all this.
Can you believe this is happening to you?
No.
The legend of Jeremy Lin continues.